their engagement party. I was inside the tent and I heard a gunshot. And I walked outside. Someone, I think one of their producers, had given them matching shotguns and they were shooting their shotguns.
Miranda and Blake keep their relationship private, but by 2013, the road eventually begins to take its toll on their marriage.
It's everything you wanted to do. Hit the open road. You know, I had a map on my wall that I put pins in. Every state I went into, every city. And I wanted to fill that thing up. And I still do. But as you grow older, you know, you realize there's a price to pay for that.
I don't know where all this BS is coming from. It's just tabloids, you know, but I mean, it sucks.
I know. I'm sorry.
I mean, some say cheating.
To say that the marriage between Blake and Miranda was normal would be an absolute misstatement because it was anything but. I mean, the fact that they had been married about a year and a half and collectively, cumulatively, if you took all the time that they were actually together, it would have been just a few months. You know, I like what Miranda said one time, at this rate, we're going to be newlyweds forever.
Blake and Miranda spend much of their marriage on separate tours. And with the added pressures of being front and center on the magazine racks, their relationship could be doomed to fail.